This is the great clock. To play this piece, place your hands in the C five-finger scale position. When I play this piece, I usually leave out measure 21 and I end the piece at measure 20. I would recommend using the pedal though, because that helps to bring out the chime-like quality of the piece. Here we go.